The 9-foot shot. Utah with the rebound. Freaks got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. They're really pushing them around.